For the 51 million of us who may need a different kind of